What up, what up? Thank you guys very much for tuning in. So excited to have you guys. Really appreciate it. I see we got a handful of new guests. So first of all, if you go to ustream.tv, you can sign up there for an account. It's quick, it's free, it's easy, and you can sign in with, you can create your own username and interact in the chat box so I know who you are. Or if you just want to type in there, your name will come up as anonymous with a bunch of random numbers. So just a little bit cooler when people sign up and have a login. You can create, like I said, you can create your own name, and it kind of makes it easier to keep track and for people to interact. That's what it's there for. So utilize the chat box right below the feed for sure. I'll be typing in all the track names in there too, so if you don't hear what I say or you can't remember what the track was called, it'll be in there. We got a lot of cool stuff lined up. Grind Time TV's been like sporadic lately. Last Monday was 4th of July, so I know everybody was partying it up. I think 2 weeks before that I was at a show up in Scottsdale for the Freebird tour, so we've been busy here at Grimy Republic. We're working on the shop right now, which I'm really excited about. We're just kind of working out the kinks before we start putting stuff up for sale and all that so that you guys don't have to deal with all that crazy nonsense that we're kind of working out all the kinks still, like I said. So what up, Sargon? Thanks for tuning in. Peace to the homie. We got some tracks by Sargon coming up soon. Let's see. We got tracks by the homie Baker. The beats that we're playing before the broadcast were the homie Al Smith. I got a dope track from some Tucson heads. They go by the Natives Are Restless. And it features Al Basics and Talk Sick of Camarada Society. I got a cool little mashup that I don't think that anyone has heard yet, or you may have heard. I'm not going to give that away quite yet. A couple videos. Quest the Unborn Child, peace to you, peace to Paramenu. Recordings. They sent me some dope stuff in the mail. Dano's up in the place. What's up, Dano? Hey, yo. So let's see. A couple more announcements. And then, yeah, like I said, the site, we're working on the site still. It's still a work in progress. We've only had it for about 6 months. So we really appreciate the support and love that people have been showing us and to the site. And if you want to get a track played on Grime Time TV or something like that, hit my inbox on Facebook. Let's see what else. The beat auctions are still going on. Those are going to come to a close, I believe, a week from today. So if you look up where it says auctions, click there. You can check out a bunch of dope beats. I think they all start, or at least most of them start, at about $10. And honestly, no one's bid on them yet, so there's only a week left. If you bid on a beat for $10, you can snag it up for $10, whoever's looking for beats. If you're a producer and you want to slang beats, hit up my inbox on Facebook or my email right here. GrimyLaunderings@gmail.com. So yeah, that's that for now. I'm going to hop into a track by Sargon since the homie showed up and is showing love right back. This is how we're doing it. If you guys aren't familiar with danoradiofam.com, danoradiofam. If I put the .com, it's going to go away, and I'm not keeping up with the feed here. And also Slim Swayze show. Slim might be showing up a little bit later. Slim Swayze. Look him up on Facebook. He's a good dude. He's from Toronto or Ontario or both. He hops back and forth, or he's moving. I can't remember, but he's the homie. These just good people. Sargon, likewise. Just excited to be doing online networking with people that I can't see face-to-face. Dano's from LBC. Sargon's from NYC. Slim's from Ontario, Canada. So, but it doesn't matter because we have, you know, the capability to do this. We can hop on Skype and do conference chats, or we can have, you know, our shows and plug each other's stuff. And Sargon's tracks are great, so I'm gonna stop rambling and pick one right now. Don't fuck it up sounds appropriate. This is Sargon, don't fuck it up.
If I lost the internet page, I'd entertain less. All she gotta do is just say yes, and for as long as she wants, I won't lay next. I try to be right, but late at night, broken deep snores provoke me to be raw. She keeps pulling the blanket away so my feet frost, when I just wanna sleep and snore. You find someone you can love and trust, and it's just a matter of time before they fuck it up. You got my love and trust, don't fuck it up. You got my love and trust, don't fuck it up.
Spit facts, fast forward the flashbacks. Just something to laugh at, cause what I know is more valuable than your cash stacks. Take it back to Sumerians and ancient Aztecs. Your life's a blank check, you can't cash. So what's the point of the math tech? Knowledge, you don't need a Bluetooth to communicate, I'm past that. More than just some savage Viking rapper in a backpack. So whether you're trying to get rich or die trying, when spider webs unite, they can tie up lions. When you're trying to get rich or die trying, when spider webs unite, they can tie up lions. When you're trying to get rich or die trying, when spider webs unite, they can tie up lions.
Automatic negative deflection, I sort of grab it better with aggression. Caught the handle stress with reflection. Remember when guests was the freshest? Slaughter hats and jackets were the best. Westin hotels is where I did my sexin'. Met my first wifey in detention. Lover still end of the sentence. Should I write a book? Now I'm shook of the outcome. Can only talk a crooks overlook. Here's an album. Put the pen down 12 years, I'm a moron. Came up with the homie Sargon. His government is war gone. It's normal that we're all gone. I'm out of my brain cells. I choke, puff, cough to hide my pain. Well, preserve my son's innocence. The weight is like a boulder. It gets heavy, he gets older. Wake up early for the Folgers. Wake up early for the Folgers.
So whether you're trying to get rich or die trying, when spider webs unite, they can tie up lions.
Trying to get rich or die trying, when spider webs unite, they can tie up lions.
You trying to get rich or die trying, when spider webs unite, they can tie up lions.
Give it. this shit less about a hater, cause I'm just doing me, the progressive motivator, and I'm out.
Like the snare and hard kick, 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 like the snare and hard kick,
like the snare and hard kick.
It's like I wore conceptual elements, like mics are gone, empty fingers.
All right. I got a couple what up and welcomes to say. Dirty Birdie, what's good, homie? Thanks for tuning in. Dano, Dean, thanks for tuning in. I know this is your first time, so much appreciated. Quest, thank you for tuning in. Big Greg Sachs, what's good, homie? We got to link up soon, dude. Speaking of Greg Sachs, since y'all are here and listening to me, first, peace to the voice box battles. That shit is dope. We have a proper battle scene coming up in Tucson right now. I'm really proud and excited about it. I haven't been a part of it yet. Well, I was at Grind Time. But I'm talking about, like, I wanna be a host for Voice Box Battle straight up. Greg, if you don't know about my hosting, ask Savant. That's what I'll say. Anyways, Voice Box Battles are dope. That shit's coming along very nice. Get up with Greg Sachs on Facebook. He's a dope rapper. He's fucking a comedian and a promo. I don't know if he still promotes shows, but yeah. Well, yeah, Voice Box Battles is his deal. Bull Skull Entertainment. And then also, here we go, Sax. All right. Look up on Facebook, Tucson Hoes. Somebody is putting, like, girls on blast. Like, I don't know. It's kind of funny. I don't know what else to say about it, really. It's pretty fucked up. It's pretty crazy. That's all I really can say. So, Sax, you could tell him more. Let's see. That got me thrown off right now. Now I'm all confused. Because that shit is just it's too intense right now for me. Let's see. Also, the homie Han Solo on Facebook, his name's Benny. He does the, what the hell does he call it? It's a beat battle, like weekly or bi-weekly. It's called the Battleground. So check that out if you guys make beats. It's a cool little thing. He'll just pick a sample off YouTube or whatever and shoot the link out, and you can flip a beat, you know, flip the sample, make a beat. It's due in like a week or something, and then there's like a week to judge the beats. And then you win, and it's, you get props and shit, so that's dope. He's a cool cat. Third Floor Productions. He's an advocate for hip hop, just like myself. He wasn't able to come through tonight, but he's a dope cat. And like I said before, we're still working on the site, like always. We're trying to make it progressive, so the shop will be up hopefully within a week. We're not sure. I don't know the exact date on that yet. The beat auctions are still going on. If you want to partake in the beat auctions as a producer, hit my inbox. If you want to buy beats for cheap, look them up. It's right on the auction link right up there. Let's see what else. So the homie Savant has a beat remix competition. If you look up Savant of Rare Breed on Facebook, dope MC. He's real solid, and it just a straight up and down a good dude. If you guys want to partake in a remix competition. So also, what do we got in Tucson? We have Natural Causes Tour is right around the corner. I'm bringing members of Swim Team, Verbs, Alpha MC, Open Mike Eagle, and then from Grim Image Records we have Nabahi and Everybody Knows. And my homie Herman, who's part of the Interceptor, he's one half of the Interceptors, and K-Kids, Cooling Out, all that good stuff. That'll be here in Tucson at Dry River. You guys know I keep my shows grimy and real underground. I got a couple community action shows that we're doing. Oh, hold up one second. Ayo Sax, leave out like the .com or whatever, because it censors all the links so that people don't flood the chat room. But do, yeah, drop the .com or whatever. Let's see. Yeah, Prayers for Atheists from Strange Famous Records. They're coming through. No sweat, dude. It's all good. Prayers for Atheists is coming through. Tempe, July 29th. Tucson, July 30th. I linked up with Soundstrike. If you guys aren't familiar with the Soundstrike, I think it's the soundstrike.net. I don't know. Look, Google the Soundstrike. For people here in Arizona, this is really important because the Soundstrike is an organization that all these bands have committed to not play Arizona because they refuse to contribute to corporate type of, you know, stuff going on here in Arizona. So they won't play. They won't play the Rialto. They won't play TCC. They won't play, you know, because they're going to be sponsored by Budweiser or whatever. And they refuse to commit money in that fashion. But Prayers for Atheists are some DIY cats. Like, they're basically like punk rock and hip hop, like, and like spoken word poetry just to the core. So I contacted Soundstrike and I told them, look, what better way to show Arizona what's up, you know, than to bring them here? Because honestly, like, I didn't make the choice to, it's all because of SB 1070. I didn't make that, like, I didn't vote that in. I didn't make that choice. You know what I'm saying? Like, a lot of the homies are mad about the Soundstrike. And I'm like, well, look, this is what we have to do because that's, there's just no other way. Like, so it's a benefit show. It's a community action show. It's an anti-SB 1070 / TUSD Save Our Ethnic Studies show. For the people that aren't, you know, from Tucson, they're trying to take away ethnic studies from K through 12. Like, they just want to delete all the ethnic studies. And Tucson is a extremely diverse place. So it's kind of, it's just crazy in Arizona right now. So, you know, I don't claim to be revolutionary, but I do what I can, where I can. And Dry River provides me, like, that venue to do these types of things. So, really excited about that. And, Sax is cracking me up still. Oh, man. All right. So, I've been rambling for a minute. So, I want to show you guys something cool that I found. I don't know if you guys are familiar with it yet, but Cecil Otter from Doomtree and Swiss Andy. They made a group or a little side project. It's called Wugazi. And they took Wu-Tang tracks and Fugazi tracks and mashed them together. This song's for Dirty Birdie. This song's for everybody, but Dirty Birdie, I'm sure you're hip on this, you little punk rocker. So much love to all you guys for tuning in, for real. I thank you guys so much. I'm really excited to have you guys here. I'm going to stop rambling for a minute and play this song. I'll be right back. The song is Wugazi, Sleep Rules Everything Around Me.
I grew up on the crime side, the New York Times side. Staying alive was no job, had second hands. Moms bounced on old men. So then we moved to Shaolin land. A young youth, you're rocking the go-to. Low goose, only way I begin to G-York was drug loot. And let's start it like this, son. Rolling with this one and that one, pulling out gats for fun. But it was just a dream for the teen who was a fiend. Started smoking wools at 16 and running up in gates and doing hits for high stakes, making my way off fire escapes. No question, I was speed for cracks and weed. The combination made my eyes bleed. No question, I will flow off and try to get the dough off. Sticking up right boys in bull court. My life got no better. Same damn low sweater. Times is rough and tough like leather. Figured out I went the wrong route. So I got with a sick tight click and went all out. Catching keys from cross seas. Rolling in MPVs. Every week we made 40 G's. Yo, brothers, respect mine. The hang of the tech now. Bow, boom from the gate now. Survival got me bugging, but I'm alive on arrival. I'll be back to safe with the
streets. You stay awake to the ways of the world. A man with a dream, with plans to make green with fear. I went to jail at the age of 15. A young buck selling drugs and such, who never had much, trying to get a clutch on what I could not touch. The court played me short, now I face incarceration. Mason, going upstate's my destination. Handcuffed in back of a bus, 40 of us. Life as a shorty shouldn't be so rough. But as the world turned, I learned life was hell. Living in the world no different from a cell. Every day I skate from jakes, giving chase, selling bass, smoking bones in the staircase. Though I don't know why I chose to smoke cess, I guess that's the time when I'm not depressed. But I'm still depressed, and I ask, what's your work? Ready to give up, so I seek the old earth, who explain working hard may help you maintain, to learn to overcome the heartaches and pain. You got picked up kids, corrupt cops, and crack rocks, and stray shots, all of the block stays hot. Leave it up to me while I be living proof, to kick the truth to the young black youth. The shorties running wild, smoking cess, drinking beer, and ain't trying to hear what I'm kicking in his ear. Neglected for now, but yo, it got to be accepted that what? The life is hectic.
On the crime side, the New York Times side, staying alive.
That was Wugazi. That's Cecil Otter from Doomtree and a cat that goes by Swiss Andy. So, yeah, there are two more Wugazi songs out there. The album drops on Wednesday. If you look at the brand new post on my page today, I picked my two favorites, which was this one. And I think it's called Forensic Shimmy, which is another Fugazi track, and Shimmy Shimmy Ya. And then there's another one over a track off Takao, which it's all right, it's good. I'm not feeling it as much as these two. So I really like that. And I'm going to play one more mashup that I have laced up. It's not so much of a mashup as just like he just sampled the beat, actually. It's a little bit... worded that incorrectly, but this is Tumex. It's called So Many More Words.
It's over, it's over.
I remember you dancing in my room to Sean Paul, much more than a summer romance, when you were my baby doll. I loved you under my wing, much more than anything, the way you made me see the forever and everything. Yes, in the rhythm that I couldn't understand, if only I knew I wouldn't have never let go your hand, me high. But then you left me, probably for your ex. You can't keep on running from one guy to the next.
Somebody's hiding, it's drowning.
Dedicated to the nights you did the call, write your name on the wall, fuck it over and over again.
Up on the telly, wrestle with Jimmy,
over and over again.
Something is bubbling behind.
Fall in love with you over and over again.
Bottle is ready to blow.
A tattoo or some stars on your side, hoping that guys think that you're a star inside. but they just wanna get inside. And fuck, I know, cause I just wanna get inside your head and find out how you made me feel so dead. I slowly bled, the ink went away from me too. You chucked that fool for Blink-182, but I'd rather kill myself than have you think I'm hating you. It's like we used to laugh and say we'd never be apart. My other half, in fact, my better part. You got an autograph from Saber on his art. Now I wanna autograph a saber through my heart. You're too young to know love. I'm too old to say no to love. I was hoping you would grow to love something, huh, that wasn't there at all. Write your name on the wall. Fuck it over and over and yourself less accessible was the day I began to distress these decibels. I first started hating myself around the time you first started hitting frames by yourself. It's like part Puerto Rican and part Cherokee. Your heart is what I'm seeking. Apart from therapy, I say I need better, but I still need you. Spreading close like my letters, like my heart, it bleeds through. I could never be a writer or a bomber. Too many words in this life for me to farmer. But then again, I probably could too. I seem to be stuck on you. Saw you at the show. You pretended you never knew me. That's okay, I guess I'll act like I rented you like a movie. You always have guys around to fall in love with you. Can't believe I hit the ground when I fell in love with you.
Say it ain't so.
Over and over again.
Your joke is
but tonight I'll fall in love with you over and over again. Many more words than some of my friends are lucky. There's so many more girls than I feel so lonely that I'm a earl. But tonight I fall in love with you over and over again. There's so many more words than some of my friends are lucky. There's so many more girls than I feel so lonely that I'm a earl. But tonight I fall in love with you over and over. It's over. I remember you dancing.
All right, that was Tumex. So many more words. Peace to Heiko for tuning in.